Hi, my name is Alexey Zaitsevsky. Today I will present the 8th version of the Ecilop drone. This is a radio controlled octocopter using solar energy as the only source of power. Unfortunately, the power of solar energy is very weak. Ground effect enables the vehicle to use less energy. In some of our experiments, we used mirrors to concentrate solar energy. You can cut power consumption by reducing the rotor disk loading. However, aircraft with low disk loading cannot be used in windy weather conditions. Lightweight aircraft are also very fragile. This drone was created for demonstration purpose only.